FFA coverage both at the state level and the national level. Of course, Jim and Larry are busy with those events. And just like we know that FFA members have goals, FFA members have goals that they want to achieve as a chapter or as an individual. And for Midwest Management, we feel the same thing. We want to make sure that we're reaching our clients' goals and also working for agriculture. Just like KNUJ continues to do promote agriculture in the area, agriculture is important to our area, it's important to the state, it's global, and we're very glad that Jim's working to help promote that for the youth on up, and we're also very glad to be partnering with KNUJ. Recently, Jim did a cover letter or a lead article for one of our newsletters that goes out to all our clients. We're very glad he was able to help us inform our clients what's going on in agriculture and with promoting FFA as well. So on behalf of Upper Midwest Management, congratulations, Jim, on both of your awards. They're both well-deserved. I know you were only in FFA once as a freshman, and I know you did the FFA creed because I remember you talking about that many times. But all those values that you learned from just that 1 year in FFA have definitely come true and are well-deserved. Or the award is well-deserved because you can see all the work you've done over the years and how those FFA values stood with you. So congratulations. Thank you.